with the Stade Bollard de l'Allier out of commission ahead of Euro 2016. It was the Stade de France that played host to Week 10's opening fixture between Lens and Paris Saint-Germain on Friday night. Lens were looking to snap a five-match winless run, while Zlatan Ibrahimovic missed his fifth straight game for PSG with a heel problem. Edinson Cavani again led the line in the absence of the Swede. He saw an early chance kept out by the feet of Lens goalkeeper Rudy Riou. The host then countered immediately, exposing a makeshift PSG back line, shorn of the services of Thiago Silva, Marquinhos and David Luiz, with Adama Koulibaly taking advantage as he strode into the box and found the far corner of Salvatore Sirigu's goal. Lens ahead after just 10 minutes. Koulibaly helped in part by a deflection off stand-in skipper Thiago Motta. That is second of the season. The response from PSG would come just before the half-hour mark. Javier Pastore doing well to keep the ball in down the left before finding Maxwell, whose cutback broke for Johan Cabaye, a former Lille man with his first league goal for PSG, slotting through traffic and beyond the reach of Riou to draw PSG level. Brazilian Maxwell chips in with a goal every now and then, but he won't have scored many better than the one he scored on Friday night. The left-back pouncing on a punch clearance from Riou and lofting the ball brilliantly back over the keeper's head to put the capital club ahead on 34 minutes. However, no team has thrown away more points from a winning position than PSG this term, although they were given a chance to extend their lead 10 minutes after half-time. Edinson Cavani going to ground in the penalty box after a tussle with Jean-Philippe Gamama, with referee Nicolas Ranville pointing to the spot. And that earned the young Lens defender an early bath, having picked up an earlier caution for a foul on Lucas, leaving the host down to 10 men. Cavani would stick away the resulting penalty to extend PSG's advantage. That's his fourth goal of the season, but it wasn't the end of the controversy, though. The Uruguayan booked for taunting the home fans with his trademark sniper celebration before being given his marching orders for contesting the booking. The striker dismissed harshly after making contact with the referee. Lens was sued down to nine, though, as captain Jerome Lemoyne, just back from a ban, was dismissed just prior to the hour after picking up a second yellow. A tangle with Cabaye in the box. Another debatable decision, but in the end, a much needed 3-1 win for PSG, albeit somewhat tainted by the Cavani incident. It's a return to Europe next for the capital club as they head to Cyprus to take on Apoel Nicosia in the Champions League in midweek. Lens now bottom after a fourth defeat in five.